In a moment, I'll be talking with Rutgers head coach Greg Schiano and then consider the three-dimensional chess game that is the mid-November BCS picture. But first, to the banks of the old Raritan last night.